And welcome back to another episode of The Walking Dead Season 1 Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We're about to head into our last episode. Episode 5, which is called No Time Left. Now, I could recap everything, but that would be stupid because it'll do it for me. Last time on The Walking Dead.
On The Walking Dead.
We were loading.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Baby, you gotta see this.
Here, Clem. Want some batteries?
Why are we flashing back to the car? Was that his car?
In Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
We need to look at the Marsh House.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you? We gotta go! Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Ooh! Yep. Yeah, I got
Clementine's bit. Gone. Wherever she is, I have to find her. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Ben decides to stay behind.
Best I stayed behind.
Right. We let him choose that.
Clementine.
So is this guy the guy that we stole the stuff from the car? There's got to be a reason they flashed back to that. All the way back there. That was in episode 2, at the end of episode 2. Who the hell is this guy?
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony.
It's not him.
Where have you taken her?
This isn't Vernon.
It's not Vernon.
And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Please,
right.
Don't hurt her!
That's what we chose at the end.
Hurt her? I'm not the one who hurts people.
Say what?
There's an ocean of dead between you and me and her, and if I can thank God for anything anymore, it's that.
Is that her father? Sorry about the static. It's from the walkie-talkie, right? Huh. Hold on, Clem.
Just hold on.
Don't worry, pal. We'll get her back.
Wonder if it's someone from Lee's past. From before the outbreak. Yeah.
How's that feeling?
Not too good. Not great.
Not great. My hand is hot, and it's thumping a little bit.
You seem okay, for now.
Yeah, totally.
We don't have much time.
Totally. We have about no time.
We're about to have a lot less. We'll all make sure nothing gets in. You're still the smartest fucker out of all of us. Try to find another way out of here.
Compliments. We'll hide in here.
Nothing through here.
Damn. I was kind of hoping they dug some secret tunnels or something.
Are we on a timer, or do I have time to just look at everything? I'm gonna assume
this
we have time. Why would you open one door? I'd open both doors. And I don't know why that bothers me. Open both doors. Was that a trap? Who is that? A rib spreader. Ugh.
think it's some sort of spreading device. Grosses me out just looking at it.
Why do you think I went there?
Looks like a car jack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body.
If it's in a morgue, that's what it's for. I mean, this is not a car parts station. He opened both. Hooray! Surgical supplies.
Just some surgical supplies.
Hey.
We'll have time to chit-chat later.
Somewhere I talk, someone go, hey.
Any trouble?
There's thousands of dead filling the sewers, and God only knows how many up top, so, you know.
Gotta nuke the site from orbit. It's the only way to be sure.
Can't those things let up for a fucking minute?
Just keep looking for another way out. I got this.
How many bullets you have?
I should keep looking for a way out.
Yeah, get to it.
Imagine that? Keep looking for a way out, and then you tell him, I should keep looking for a way out. Canny. I'm trying to be thorough here. Can we go up that ramp as well? Yes. Elevator. Anything else? A door? For some reason, we're not concerned with the door. There's gonna be undead in there, I know it.
Hey, I think I found a way out!
Open elevator, shoot elevator, rib spreader on elevator. Let me guess. We're not gonna be able to open the elevator. Take those ribs and spread those ribs open.
I'll have these doors open in 2 seconds.
There's gonna be someone in there. Something in there. I've got my finger on the Q button and my other hand on the mouse. Peek inside. Oh, he's blacking out. No. Don't black out. All we have are surgical supplies. You don't want that. Actually, we need to amputate if we can. It's probably too late. Cut that off, man. Yeah, no time left is right.
Fuck. Is he alive?
Shit.
Yes.
Fuck!
Got away with words, that Kenny.
Okay. This has to be done. Sorry, pal. I gotta do it.
What's he doing? Yeah, do that. Do it.
Stop. He's awake.
He's still bitten.
So?
This is about trying to save him. At the very least, buy him some time.
You gotta amputate
his arm off.
As long as we can cauterize.
We know it works. We don't know anything. We know there's gonna be a lot of blood.
Power.
There's gonna be a shitload of blood.
Or is it just a manual song?
What if he dies?
Then the rest of us go after Clementine and get the hell out of Savannah.
Damn right.
Let's do it.
If there's a chance it stops you from turning, we have to take it.
Mm-hmm. Sorry about that,
guys. Let's do it. Maybe it'll work.
It's a big risk.
Yeah. We're down here without a lot of options.
Cut it off. Herschel lasts another 2 seasons because we cut off his leg. Yeah.
Fuck it. Cut it off.
Seriously.
Too bad we don't have the morphine supplies we got from the nurse's station. And they could hear the screams in Timbuktu. Don't cut too high.
Don't cut too high, okay? Just get through the thinnest part you think is best.
It's easy to be a tough guy when it's just a video game that looks like a comic book.
It was easier when I thought he was out.
Knock me out. I'd probably wake up again.
Jesus. Fine.
You're the tough one.
I'll go as fast as I can.
Well, this is going to be bad. Are they going to show us the whole thing, or are they just going to cut away? If I don't live through it, thanks.
I don't live through this. I need you to know you.
Try to stay still! Just hold on!
It's an option. Oh my god! Oh my god. Better him than me, that's all I gotta say. Oh god. He's gotta be in shock. How did they cauterize? I guess they just applied a tourniquet and then put... Best way is with fire, but they didn't have that. And they just left on their
own. Hell. We thought maybe we'd lost you. You've been out a while, man.
Can you at least take the arm away? What the hell did we do?
Oh, what the hell did we do? Jesus, this hurts so goddamn bad. I hope it helps.
Do you think you'll be able to travel? You lost some blood.
Just some? Some blood. Yeah, and there's some water in the Atlantic Ocean.
Yeah.
Good. The elevator's open. Let's go.
Get on.
I'll bring up the rear. I don't want to bleed on anyone.
He's so thoughtful, isn't he? This guy's freaking arm cut off. You can think about not bleeding on everybody. This is going to be difficult with one arm.
Jeez.
Wow.
We're going to have to go as quiet as possible and see if we can make it to an empty floor or even the roof. You think it's possible for you?
Yeah.
Ask me hard. If something... To go through a trauma like that and to climb up all that way, but to have to use one arm... I wouldn't make it.
Quiet.
I'd be dead, RPG check. W key.
Just get in the way.
Jesus Christ, Lee.
What? What? Why did we... What was that sound? Why did he scream? The hell? I don't get that. What was that sound? Watch out!
Watch out!
Damn, that was fucking close.
Everything okay up there?
Oh, just fucking peachy.
Just peachy. Alright, we're continuing. I don't remember there being credits to all the action like this. I don't mind, it's just... making observation. Yeah, we don't want to go in there. How far up, man? How many rungs? That's what's 300 days. It's the next one. They should have named it 300 rungs. Hey, it's definitely sounding like the Walking Dead soundtrack here. No help. This wasn't the same hospital that Beth ended up in, is it?
Remember when Savannah was empty?
Those Crawford bastards did one thing right, I guess.
There must be thousands of them.
Hmm.
They didn't follow us here, did they? It sure seems like it.
That's crazy. They can't track. They just roam.
Is it? That fucking train wasn't exactly
Clementine's
discreet.
Out there.
Clementine's out there somewhere. Gobbled up in all of that.
We'll get to her, Lee. We'll do whatever we have to.
Look, let's get our bearings and see if we can figure out a way to make it across town. Good? Good.
Don't think we can ignore what just happened to Lee. He lost a lot of blood down there.
If you find yourself
and
getting winded, or
still.
Worse... You gotta let us know.
It was my least favorite hand anyway. Oh, I chose nothing, my mistake.
Silence is consent, I guess.
The man just wants Clementine back. Arm or no arm.
Yeah. Now what?
We get down and we find a little girl out there. Right, pal?
That's right.
Now, let's get our bearings.
What's that up there? That red thing. Clementine is out there. Somewhere amidst the walking dead, someone's looking for you. Something got cut off, but it wasn't his head.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
Those footprints here? Would she be...
She walked away from whatever accident happened.
And...
That doesn't really mean much.
Walked away and then went down there.
It's an extension ladder.
Could come in handy. If we need it for something. Is this the door we came in? Yeah, it's the door we came in through. I don't think that ladder's gonna reach all the way down, though. Seriously doubt that. Bell tower. Oh! The ringing and the singing of the bells, bells, bells.
What's up over here?
Bell ringer people.
Bell tower. That's what's up.
Yeah. That could help.
What? How's that gonna help? We can draw them away? How are we gonna reach it? We're gonna jump?
Hey.
How's the leg?
How's the leg?
It's doing a lot better. Thanks for going into Crawford for me. Even if it wasn't entirely for me. Clementine, too. She's tough as hell.
Isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Don't worry more than you should about her, okay?
How much should I worry? Why am I saying I think you're Clem's favorite? Sure, why not? I think you're Clem's favorite.
I think you're Clem's favorite. You know that?
Really?
Yeah, she's a big fan. You get away with shit I never would.
We're getting her back, Lee. You know that, right?
Yeah.
When we get this fucker, we'll get out of sight and leave you with him. You get me?
I get you.
Mm-hmm. And then when all this is done, we'll all have a good shave. We'll see if we can make it to that bell tower.
I'll see if we can make it out to that bell tower.
Okay. Be careful, though. I don't want you going any sooner than you have to.
Thanks.
Yeah, well, what else are we gonna do? Look around items all day? Okay, we have to break away from him. Anything over here? Can I go past this now? Doop, 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 doop. That's the door there, right? Okay. Imagine if we got down. Well, we'd probably fall all the way down. Through those. Thanks for cutting off my arm. Appreciate it.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
We need to head back that way. We'll stop off at the mansion, like you said, and make sure we didn't overlook anything.
Yeah. I might have a way to clear us a path. I can make it to that bell tower. I can draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
There'll be thousands of them. That'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
You know, I'd love to do drag them out there. And just get napalm, grenades, and just throw them down.
That's the church across the street from the mansion. River Street should be just beyond that.
River Street. So you call the street River Street. What if you decide to call the street, the river, Street River? That would really confuse the hell out of people. Here's a ladder. Was anything else done this way? Yeah, Kenny's this way.
That looks like Crawford Square over there.
Hmm.
Fuck that place. Did fix up our boat, though. We get Clementine and get right back.
Make sure she wears her life jacket, okay? Something tells me she's not gonna want to.
I think so. That's the least of our problems.
See anything?
Nah, I'm just, I was taking a minute, actually. Sorry, I know I shouldn't.
You can take a minute. What's going on?
What's going on?
That's just everything. Fuck, man. You know.
Mm-hmm. I do.
I can't thank you enough for what you did for Duck. I don't know how I'd be if you hadn't.
Don't dwell on it.
I look at where we are, right now. And I can't imagine Cat and Duck in all this mess.
Can't.
No. No, I'm sorry. We're in a fucking hurry to get off this roof. It's not the time. I'm sorry. I'm okay.
It's all right. How many you think are below us?
How many you think are wandering around underneath us right now?
In the hospital? Thousands. I mean, who knows? It was full of dead before, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I was thinking.
And out there? Look at that dust. Fuck, man, who knows?
Huh. Is that dust stirred up from them just walking around? You see that bell tower?
The mansion's that way. Bell tower's over there. If we go down the opposite side of the roof, we might be able to make it without too much trouble.
I can do that, yeah.
What do you think?
Any thoughts about anything else?
Nah, I'm all right. Just needed to take a second. I'll keep an eye out over here. Sorry.
He's very apologetic. It's really not necessary, though. Alright, I guess we gotta get this ladder. Yeah, leave it to the guy with one arm to carry the ladder.
You need some help with that?
I got it.
Tough as nails, man. Tough as nails.
Damn it. Shit.
Why doesn't old me help?
The bells.
Yeah. Could buy us some time. Draw as many as we can this way. Get down off the roof on the opposite side and bust our asses getting back to the mansion.
That doesn't look too scary.
You think you should be the one to go?
My leg's feeling better. Let me do it.
If we have to decide who takes a risk like this, it should be the guy who's got the least to lose.
Right.
What's the worst that could happen?
He's not
I
sure.
I get bitten again?
Yeah, he's not sure if he'll survive. We took a while to amputate that, man. I wanted to do that right away, but of course in a game like this, you really don't have options. Is this sturdy? I mean, really.
It should be able to get me across the gap.
I don't like anything about this.
It'll take 2 seconds.
We'll keep it secure on our end.
Won't take me 2 seconds. Yeah, them holding it on our end makes it a little safer. A little bit. But I'm worried once he puts weight up here. The physics of this thing is going to act like a fulcrum, and that this end will just slide down there. Don't like it. Don't like it. But what's the other option? Sit around looking at things.
Why the hell are we letting the one-armed guy do all the high-risk maneuvers?
Because exactly. The one-armed guy insists. Now shut up about it.
That thing looks a little rickety.
Maybe keep that shit to yourself next time.
Yep.
Hoping there won't be a next time. Climb to the bell tower. He's gonna move forward. Alright. He's gonna fall or something. There's gonna be a little scare coming up.
Shit.
Oh! Heads up!
Holy shit, man!
Are you okay?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm fine. I was wishing I had my other hand.
No shit! Try to find another way out of there?
Uh-huh. Oh, I don't want to pull the rope yet.
A few solid rings of this and there'll be thousands down below. It's locked. Shit. The exit in here's locked!
Well, just gotta ring the bell and starve to death and hang out up here. Or ring the bell and jump. Can he fall off? I don't know why I'm testing that. I don't know what the... There's nothing else. Unless they throw him some kind of tool to help open the hatch. All we can do is pull this right now. Bring out your dad! Calling all dead. Calling all dead. Proceed to the bell tower.
They're coming this way!
Tons of them! Jesus!
They're observing.
Now get back here!
Yeah, how? Now get back here. Uh-huh. He didn't even grab the other side with both hands, because he doesn't have... He's gonna jump?
I think I have to jump! There's no way back!
You can make it! It ain't that far!
Yeah, this option.
I'm so fucked.
That would be me. This is gonna hurt. Kind of break something. Jump to the ledge! I'm so glad I'm not him. One arm. Yet no one stand near it and help me up.
Good goddamn leap, pal.
Thanks for not helping.
Let's get the hell off this roof.
You've seen better days. Oh, we're all the way back home.
Come on, please.
Ben's in there? The hell are you doing in there? They locked you in there? The boat.
What are you doing?
The boat's gone.
Don't get mad. The boat's gone.
No shit, it's gone.
Relax. Ben, what happened?
They were waiting for me in here.
Who?
Vernon, his whole crew.
Was Clementine with them?
No. Nice. He seemed pissed you guys lost her, and, well, they took it.
Yeah, Vernon didn't take her.
You are worthless!
Well, I couldn't blame him this time.
What happened to your arm?
We cut it off! Ben, I could just kill you right now! I can't believe you didn't even put up a fight.
He is a screw-up.
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
Clementine is still out there.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to me.
Nobody asked you.
You just did.
Don't get fucking smart with me, Ben.
Chill.
Do you remember we had a boat? A boat!
Worry about the boat after.
Worry about the boat after. Can scour the goddamn coast looking for.
I'll make that bastard wish the cancer had got him.
You're welcome to. Just calm down for a second.
Yeah, chill.
Oh, there's two sides. It got me confused because I'm like...
In the yard.
I'm like, the shed is in the backyard, but it leads to the outside
Ben,
as well.
I swear to God.
What do we do without a boat?
Find a small town?
Find a small town. Maybe one that hasn't been ripped up too bad. At some point, people are gonna have to start rebuilding. And you guys and Clem should be part of that.
I don't know.
Gotta have hope.
We all do. Even you. Quit talking like you're already dead.
Where the hell do you get off?
I'm just saying, we should all chill. Not just you.
Chill? Bandits? Hey, chill. Here's some pills. Vernon, chill. Here's our fucking boat.
This isn't my fault.
I can't point to one thing that's happened that isn't somehow your fault.
He's got huge ears, Ben.
Lee should have left you in Crawford.
Fuck you, Kenny.
Ooh, it's on. It's on. Kenny, stop.
Kenny, stop.
No, let him.
Let him.
I am so, so, so sorry about Katja and Duck. I am. And I know I fucked up. But stop pushing me around and stop wishing I was dead. No! You know how they die. You've said goodbye. I never got to see my family, my parents, my little sister. Do you get that? Your family is gone, but at least you had them to lose. I never made it home. They could be alive or dead or walkers or worse, and I don't know. So give me a fucking break!
You're drawing them.
Oh shit! Here they come!
You did it again, Ben. Thanks, Ben. Hooray for Ben.
They shouldn't be able to get into the backyard, right?
We left that thing open.
We can secure this place.
Krista!
Upstairs.
Get upstairs. Make sure nobody's here.
On it.
Kenny.
Weapons.
Look for weapons. Gather anything you can find.
Will do.
Ben.
Move furniture.
Move anything you can up against the doors and windows.
Got it.
It doesn't look too strong.
Omid. What is it?
The hell? What? Front doors!
Front doors!
Ooh! Am I supposed to back up too? Oh, we chopped the arm right off.
Lee, help!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in there!
We got a knife?
Hurry!
Where? I don't think we left anything. Here. Right, got it.
Take their goddamn arms off!
Right.
Now what?
Now we check upstairs and everything. Get ready to fight.
Get ready to fight.
This place seems sturdy to me. I think we're fine.
Right. Right! Famous last words.
Sturdy my ass!